What is good, YouTube? Welcome back to another reaction video, and here we got for you guys today Nicki Minaj, Nicki Hendrix featuring Future, official audio, man. I'm kind of interested to see what this track gonna be like, because Nicki and Future, I don't think, if they have did a collab in the past, I've never heard it. So this gonna be my first Nicki Minaj and Future track together. So let's see how it goes, man. It's gonna be interesting for sure. Never heard them on a song together, so yeah, this one is gonna be for the books. But without further ado, let's get straight into the audio, man. My fault, guys.
Feeling destructive, leads to destruction. Break it down, it's the beauty love again. Love again, from lost loving. Break it down, it's the beauty love again.
Let me just be honest, this one time.
We made it special. Thought it could be different. Being indifferent. Being indifferent. I saw him make mistakes. I wanted to clear him. I feel like a human in life.
Bro, this is one of those songs to where you got to sit in the car, right? And you might be taking a drive, you know, just driving around the block a couple of times, right? And you just got to sit and think. It's one of those songs where you just have to think. Just listen and think. It's a song to where you have to reflect. That's how it's starting off, at least. We're gonna see what Nicki does, but right now at this point in time, it's just a song to where you have to reflect and just sit down and think. You know, that's what it's giving. That's what it's giving right now.
I saw him make mistakes. I wanted to clear him. I feel like a human in life. I can let my love near you. Could open your fears up. How was I thinking about you when I'm shaking hands with your superior? I knew you was something serious. Wanted to protect you. Never upset you. Just wanted to set you. Never ever would have left. Tell me I come back and get you. He give you issues. But never no tissues. He's being indifferent. Being indifferent. See the man just.
I like what Future is saying. We're not different. Because usually when Future's on a track, he's usually talking. You know, he's talking about himself. He feels like the man. You know, when he's on certain tracks. You know, especially with Drake and everything like that. He be going through the motions. You know, of just feeling that he's the one. He's him. You know, but I like this track. He's like, we're not different. We're not so different at all. You know, he's finally getting into his vulnerability a little bit, you know, like Nicki's trying to do on this album, you know. So, yeah, I like that, you know. You got to love to see it. I love to see it, man.
Tastes like water. I would have had you down and had your empire in order. Now you ain't even a starter. I'm doing in the fourth quarter. And after I bought
bars. Go back. What she just say?
This pussy tastes like water. I would have had you down and had your empire in order. Now you ain't even a starter. I'm doing in the fourth quarter. And after I bought and that jet don't get charted.
You're not even a starter. I'm doing you in the fourth quarter. What else you say?
I want your empire in order. Now you ain't even a starter. I'm doing in the fourth quarter. And after I shit is blazing. It's amazing, blazing. I know you love when I sing. Isn't this shit frightening? Like hitting like lightning, lightning.
Okay, so it seems like Future is talking in the perspective of kind of like admitting his wrongdoings in a way, but saying that we're not so different, you know? And Nicki's going at him basically saying that I've been doing this on my own for so long, man. I've been doing you in the fourth quarter and you haven't been able to keep up with me, you know? And so yeah, that's kind of how it's coming off, you know? That's how I'm feeling. It's either that or I'm just too much into how the beat sounds and how the vibe is going right now. Cause I like certain songs like this, the way it just like you just going with the motions and with the vibes. Cause like that's what I'm on nowadays, but hey, let's keep going though. Did they just put the beat in reverse? Hold on. Just be honest, oh no, I'm bugging. It's just in a constant loop now. They made the loop a little bit quicker. That's what it was. I like this song. Every song has been a banger except for Beep Beep with featuring 50 Cent. I don't know about that song. But everything else, oh yeah. Like that, the rest of the album is a banger. I think after this we got two more songs left, I want to say. So yeah, I'm not too sure yet. But yeah, I think it's two songs after this. I want to make sure though. Yeah, just two songs left. Yep. All right, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video because I know I did. Yeah, this album is proven to everything I wanted it to be. Hey, she did not disappoint in my eyes. She did not disappoint. But you guys, this is the end of the video. Please like, comment, subscribe. Let me know what you guys want to see next in the comments down below. Go to my Patreon where all of my block reactions will be without the copyright and blur on the screen. And please turn on your post notifications so you can be notified every time I drop a new video. Because it's bangers all 2023 to 2024, man. I promise you guys, you do not want to miss the upcoming videos I have next. And if you want to further support, go down to my Cash App. It's in the link in the description down below. Thank you guys for all the love and support. I appreciate every single one of you guys. And I hope you guys are here to stay. But with that being said, you guys already know this, man. I'm out of here.